Strongman for the Ladies European Bantamweight title fight. This is going to be an interesting one. Kelly Berry from England, very, very talented girl, very, very fiery, super great technique, against Dangerous Dagmar from Holland. Dagmar's a bit of an unknown quantity. She comes over to us via Jack Bass of Lincoln. Jack, as you know, is a Dutch fighter who now lives and trains in England. Through his good offices, we're able to secure the services of Dagmar, and we're told that she's got some interesting skills. It's been on the field so far. There aren't that many ladies' fights around in Great Britain, let alone ladies' fights of European class. It's going to be interesting. There's a lot of people out there in the audience who can't see as much kickboxing as normal fight fans. If people just come along for the evening just to see what's going on, they're going to be fascinated, I'm sure, to see what ladies can do. This is not a sport for soft people, for men or women. It's tough out there. And when the girls get themselves fit and in condition, they can fight as well as the guys. Certainly the lady we're watching now, Kelly Berry, has got some super leg techniques. In particular, a wonderful jump and spinning back fast kick, which is used to good effect in her fights. It's going to be interesting to see if she can do it on Dagmar. Dagmar, an unknown quantity. She can come out here, she can do anything. None of us are really going to be certain what she's got, least of all Kelly. Listening very intently to a corner there. And we're out in the centre, Bobby just telling the ladies, reminding them of the rules. So here we go for round one. It will be a very interesting fight, I'm sure. Oh, nice jump and spinning back kick attempt there by Kelly. Well, they haven't wasted much time, these girls, have they? They've gone straight to it, straight there in the corner. Kelly using her knee, just kicking to the legs. Oh, nice left hand over the top there by Kelly. Nothing's happening there. Bobby's just stepping in, pushing the girls back. So far, both girls giving each other a little bit of respect here. They're not overcommitting. Oh, it's a nice spin hook kick attempt there by Kelly. They're using a lot of low kicks. Oh, super spinning hook kick. Now, that's precisely the sort of thing we expect from Kelly Berry. She's got some great kicking skills, and that's a wonderful example. And the right hand by Dagmar on Kelly's chin just at the close of the round there. Okay, so both girls feeling themselves out. Interesting, both through some hard techniques. It wasn't exactly non-stop. A lot of respect. Kelly, if anything, was slightly more adventurous, throwing jumping, spinning back kicks, spinning hook kicks. I would say that has to be Kelly's round because of the more eye-catching techniques. Dagmar looking very relaxed there in the corner, not looking phased at all. Just wonder what she's got in reserve. Oh, spin back kick there, and both girls exchanging fast and furious. Lovely punch by Dagmar, and equally by Kelly. They're just locking up there, trying to stop each other from working. No lot happening, Bobby just jumping in, moving the girls back. And away we go again. movement there by Dagmar. A little flurry on a nice roundhouse kick. Just came under Kelly's arm there. Quite warming up just a little bit more now. I think this continual holding and locking out is probably a symptom of the girls' nerves. There's a lot of people out there, they're just feeling the pressure. End of round two there, and again, quite well. A few flurries of action, probably even up to now. If there's been one feature which stands out, perhaps above the others, it has been Kelly's kicking ability. I've got a feeling Dagmar's got a little bit more in reserve than we're seeing at the moment. Now both girls out now, this is warming up. Exchange of punches. Nice low kicks. Spinning back just attempt there by Kelly. Yes, this is really warmed up now in the third round. Oh, spin back thrusting attempt by Key, just came off the side. Nice side kick. They're unloading a little bit now. Facial expression never changes, very calm lady. Protest there by Kelly. Bob's called for timeout. Very, very calm. He's there with Dagmar. They both goes back to the centre now. Fighting on. Pass. Beautiful axe kick there by Kelly, right on the mark. If she lets those legs go, she really has got something special. Dagmar coming back with her own techniques now. Low kicks and strong hand combinations. Spin back attempt by Kelly, she's really warmed up. Just listen to the crowd out there, they're calling for their favourites. This is a nice ladies' fight. Lots of action now in the third round. Oh, side kick, just as she came in, just she moved in there. Nice defensive side kick by Kelly Berry, just took the girl straight off her feet. Dagmar, when she throws those low kicks, tends to drop her hands a little bit, leaving herself open for head punches. Kelly's picking up on it. Got her own punches go now. Well, round three there was certainly interesting. There's lots going on. Nice kicking skills by Kelly and strong aggressive attacking techniques by Dagmar. Since she used low kicks and heavy punch combinations. We're just looking now on the corner. Kelly's getting rid of a talking to. It's her father there in the corner. Super Taekwondo man. Appears to be something wrong. Bit of uncertainty out there at the moment. Seems to be a bit of consternation in the Berry camp in the corner. And Dagmar's been given the decision. Now what's happened there? What has happened now? It can only be that the Berry's corner has retired her. Now, for what reason, I wonder? She certainly doesn't appear to be badly hurt in any way. She's not bleeding from anywhere. Now, what happened there? Well, that's a very unusual end to a fight which is warming up nicely. One can only suspect that for some reason, Kelly Berry may have lost the heart for the fight. Although she was certainly, on my book, she was certainly one round up, if not two. Very, very unusual ending to a fight. That's a shame, because that was promising to be well. So we see Dagmar back again in this country. She's a very unusual lady, very calm, never letting things show, plenty of fire. So one day we get a chance to see her back inside the British ring. Well, the sound crowd.